Do you know that 62% of people have 2 to 3 cups of coffee a day? And every single day, we have 2 billion cups of coffee per day as a society. It takes 3,500 calories for you to gain 1 pound of fat. So if the average coffee is 200 calories and we're having 2 to 3 per day, we're looking at 2,800 to 4,200 calories per week. You're looking at an extra 1 pound of fat weight gain each and every day, literally just drinking your coffee.